you.
I won't try to cheer you up, but I'll just be here if you want me. Yes, I will. It's no use in keeping a stiff upper lip. You can weep, you could sleep, you could loosen your grip. You could frown, you could drown, and go down with the ship. You can cry if you want to. Don't ever apologize. Venting your pain, it's something to me. You don't need to explain. I don't need to know why. I don't think it's insane. You can cry if you want to. Well, the windows are closed and the neighbors aren't home. If it's better with me than to do that alone, I'll draw all the curtains, I'll unplug the phone. You can cry if you want to. And swear, show things and throw things, and I wouldn't care, no, no. You can cry if you want to. I will not make fun of you. I will not tell anyone. I won't analyze what you do or you should have done. I won't advise you to go and have fun. You can cry if you want to. Hey, it's empty and it's ugly and it's terribly sad. Feel what you feel, but I know it feels bad. I know that it's real and it makes you so mad, boy. You could cry. Cry if you want to. I won't tell you not to. I won't try to cheer you up. I'll just be here if you want me to be.
Thank you.